Hi, and welcome to the Easy Way channel. In this video I will show you how to fix problems when World of Warcraft fail to launch. I have to say, that this game is my favorite one, and I have played more than 10 years, but with lack of free time, I unfortunately stopped. In this playtime, I have experienced many times this problem. When I launch WoW, nothing happens, the game just won't launch. I will be back in just a sec, and in meantime, feel free to hit that like button. Okay. First method is to reset in-game options. If some of your game preferences are incompatible with your graphic card or monitor, it could cause your game to fail to launch. To reset in-game options, open your Blizzard launcher, and select World of Warcraft. Click here on this cog icon, and select Game Settings. Click here on Reset In-Game Options, and then click on Done. You can now launch the game, and see did this method worked. Second method is to force DirectX 11. If you using DirectX 12 for the game, it may also cause this launching issues. So we will force it to use DirectX 11. To do that, you will go back on Game Settings. So, open your Blizzard Launcher, select WoW, Cog Icon, and Game Settings. Now you will check this box where it says, Additional Command Line Arguments. In this field you will enter this command, minus, D3D11. Click on Done, and launch the game. If this did not work, then try next method, and that is to run World of Warcraft as administrator. Open File Explorer and go to C drive. Then open Program Files x86. Open Battle.net folder. Here you will have World of Warcraft folder, so open it. I have installed my WoW on custom location, so I will go there. When inside WoW folder, open Retail folder. You will see this WoW executable file inside this folder. Right-click on it, and select Properties. Select Compatibility tab up here, and now check this box where it says, Run this program as administrator. Click on Apply and then OK. Now, double-click on this file to launch the game. Next method is to scan and repair your game files. Open your Blizzard launcher. Select World of Warcraft, and again click on cog icon. Click on Scan and Repair option. Your game files will now be scanned for any issues, like missing or corrupted files, and if any, it will replace them with original files. Wait until the end of scan, and as you see it says here, if any of the files will needed to be replaced, they will be downloaded immediately after the scan. Be patient, and let it finish till the end. After it finishes, run the game and see did this fixed your problem. Next method is to run System File Checker. Right-click on Start, and select Search. Type Command Prompt. And then right-click on Command Prompt and select, Run as Administrator. Click Yes on this window. Here you need to enter this command. SFC, space, / scan now. After that, press Enter. This will now scan your system for any corrupted system files. This process can take some time, so be patient. If you after the scan, see message here, that it found and fixed some corrupted files, close this window, and restart your computer. After that, launch your WoW and see did this helped. Next is to update graphic card driver. Right-click on Start, and click on Device Manager up here. Expand Display Adapters, and right-click on your display adapter, and select Update Driver. Select Search automatically for drivers. If there are no updates here, go on the Your Graphic Driver Manufacturer website and search driver for your graphic card. I use NVIDIA GeForce Experience, so I will open it and check for updates. If you use AMD or Intel graphic, you can also check in their applications for updates. Also check if you have any pending Windows updates. Left-click on Start, and select Settings. Click on Update and Security. Click here on Check for Updates. And if there are any, install them and restart your computer. Last thing is to perform a clean boot. Right-click on Start, and select Run. Type msconfig in search box, and press Enter. This window will open, and make sure you are on Services tab up here. Check this box where it says, Hide all Microsoft services. Click here on Disable all. Click Apply and OK, and it will ask you to restart your Windows. Restart it, and launch the game. If the game works, it means that some of the programs listed here is interfering with World of Warcraft, and prevent it to launch normally. So, if the game launch, you will come here again, and enable one by one app from the list. Restart Windows after that, and launch WoW, until you find out what app is causing launch failure. Then you can decide do you want uninstall it, or just disable it to launch with your Windows. With this method, we came to the end of this video. If any of these methods worked for you, please hit that like button, and subscribe to my channel with the bell on, so you can get notification when I upload my next, easy way tutorial. Bye.